So, legal class and go.
Group by query, this relationship we have finished, the group by query, how to display data in groups. So we will open database, table, cars table, different manufacturers are there. So for this we will create a query, query design. So car table must be closed. So query design, add car table here. And which field we want to count? So manufactured, who manufactured the car? So this field two time. Okay, after this. Okay, so close this one also and go to database tools, homes, and save this query first. Query 12, okay, no issue. Right? So then you have to press one option is here. See, so right click and summation sign, total. Okay, so select this, or sometime it is coming here on top also, total. So right click and select total, this group by will come here two time. So this should be remain same as it is, group by, and click here and open this list will come and select the count. Okay, so this field will count the number of cars for each manufacturer, and this field will display the manufacturer name. For example, 10 manufacturers are there, so only 10 names will come. It will not repeat, but only these two points. So now go to design and run the query. See, Audi 3 cars, BMW 3, Ford 24, Jaguar 2, TVR 1, Vauxhall 12, VW 6. So you can change this label also, number of cars, okay, and who manufactured, they are coming here. So this is a group by query. Clear? Any issue?
So sir, the group by is used to show the manufacturers, right?
Yes, show the data in groups. See, so I will create another query on model. So create design query, again, car models. Now we want to see the models, okay? Two times, or we can, okay, we will replace this with, okay, colors, car colors. So colors two time. Now see, summation is coming here also. If not coming here, so you right click and select here. Okay, so this one, group by will come automatic. So
sir, leave. Sir, it's a bit lagging, sir, like.
What lagging, my dear? Okay, so change this second group by to count. Okay, bus. Now run the query. See, colors, all different color one time, black 13, black, yellow 1, blue 7, silver 14, white 7, yellow 14. So all groups, it brought the data in groups and counted as well. So how many black cars are there? 13 in the database, in this table. This table, how many cars are there black? So 13. So otherwise individually very difficult to check that. So this is a group by class, a group by, simple. Okay, clear. So we will move to next. And that's it. Next is one table is here. I will show you how to count marks or fields. First I will check the table. Okay, marks. See this one, term one, term two, term three marks. We want to bring the total here. In table, we can't calculate the marks at table level. So for that, we will create a query, okay? So we will create a query to calculate the marks for term one, term two. Any number is there, we can add, okay? So for that, we will create a query. And this is known as calculated query. So create, again, design a query, which table marks, you will add marks table. Now fields, roll number, sorry, put in order term 1 and term 2 and term 3. See, these are numeric values, so we can add only numeric values, not text values. Be careful, only numbers. So three fields are there. Now we want to bring the total.
Sorry,
here.
Could you add what,
sir? Sorry,
sir, can you re-explain the last step? You said we will add something.
The question is, now we want to add the table values. Term 1 marks, term 2 marks, term 3 marks. We will create a query, a simple query. We will add the fields. Now this step is very important. Here we want to bring the total of these marks. See, marks table is there. So term 3 marks are there, term 1 mark. This is roll number 100. So these are his marks. So we want to bring the total here. Okay, so this is very important now. This is as simple as you create a query. Simple, add table and add the fields. Now here, we want to bring the total here. Now right click here, okay? Now click on build, this one. Now go to the database and tables. Now which table we have selected? Marks. Select the table, now see fields are here. So now term 1, this is field, this is table, and this is field connected with sign of exclamation. So this comes automatic, table, field 1, term 1. Now you will put plus sign manually and then double click on term 2. Okay, then plus sign and term 3. Okay, so term 1 plus term 2 plus term 3. This first one is the field, first one is the table name, and second one is the field name. So automatically it will write. If you are an expert, when you will be expert, you know after. So you can type manually also. So bracket marks, sign of exclamation, field, then plus, then bracket start, table name, bracket close, sign of exclamation, then other field you want to add. You can type manually also, but we will click here so that no typing mistake. So press OK. See, this expression will come. Okay, so with care, click here with before colon sign. Make sure colon sign not deleted. So change this EXPR, expression 1 to total. Colon sign should be there. Okay, so expand this expression. See, expression is here. This one. Total marks 1 plus marks 2 plus mark 3. So now run the query. Go to design and run. See, so total for all fields, even millions of records are there in the table, it will bring total of all. But right now 10 records are there, so total is coming here. For record 1, record 2, record 3, like this. Okay, so this query number 3, this is a design view. Any question till here?
No.
Good. So this is the first was the group by query, and third was the how to write mathematical expression in table. This is a mathematical expression. This one we have written, this mathematical expression. Now you can, for example, if I ask you practice how to calculate the average, okay, just I will make changes here. So see, I will put bracket sign, this one, close in brackets and divided by, this is marks out of 50, so divided by 150. Find the average and change this total into average. Okay, so AVG, bracket start and close, then divided by 150. We can write our own expression also, user defined expression also. Okay. So see, this is coming in points, so you will increase this. See, so 81% is average is coming now out of 150. Okay,
sir.
Yes,
sir, could you share this recording, sir, because it's always lagging, sir.
Yes, I'm recording, I will upload it. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So this one, so we can write own expression also. For example, if you are asked to multiply two fields, so this field one put asterisk, multiply field two. You can multiply also. Any expression you can write. Some expressions are built in, like plus minus. Some you can design your own. Okay. So this is this third one, mathematical expression, and we call it calculated query also. Okay. Now we are coming to this group by query. I explained. Now pop up list in the forms. That is very important. It comes in practicals. So I will explain. Okay. I will show you first form so that it is easy to understand. Cars database. See, so you will be asked to create a car data, any table, whatever the data given, you will be asked to create a form, and then on field of your own choice, create a pop drop down list. See, like this. Okay, it will not be given when you will create. You have to create separate one. So when you select the car name, information will change all. See, fold, see, ID also changing, and information, price, everything will be changed. So like this, this is a pop-up. Okay, drop-down box or pop-up, or they say this one, list also. Okay, drop-down list. So we can change the values by selecting, like city names, airport names, subject names. When you select airport, data will be changed. Country, when you select different country, then country details will come, different countries details will come, like this. Okay, so I will start from the beginning. Now create. Now you will go to form wizard. I will use same car table. So select fields of your own choice. Okay, till here I am selecting year also. Next, next. This is car table or car form, cars form, okay, and finish. See, form will be created like this. So here, no pop-up list. This question comes in practical. Create a form and create a pop-up drop-down list on the field of your own choice. See, color also contain different colors, so you can create here also. Model also, different models available, so you can create here also. And manufacturers also, we can create for the manufacturer also. If they don't fix, then you can create any on any field which has different options, so it is up to you. But if they fix, then you will change that one only. So first thing, you will open this form in design view like this. Okay, so this is a design view so that you can modify it. So for example, we want to create here on manufacturers. Then you practice for colors and model also. So select this field and press delete key, delete this field. Okay, now go to, for example, if you are here, go to design option and select this. See, combo box is coming. So this option, list, and drag a button here, field, like this. This will come. So from this, you will select this, find a record on my form based on the value I selected in my combo box. Mean, if I select a value, different value in this field, so bring that value. Connect this field with the table, with this car table. So now it is connecting this field with the car table so that it can bring appropriate value. So next, which field we will connect with this? Manufacturer. Manufacturer. Who manufactured the car? So select and here, bus. Only two steps are there. Next, see values. It brought the values from the table. Now it will fill this field with these values here. Next, don't change this name. This is a label of this. Who manufactured the car? Or you can say manufacturer names. This is up to you. Whatever written here, you can do. Okay. Who manufactured the car? We want to keep it as it is, the label here. Okay, next. But if you want to change, for example, like this, manufacturer name or company, okay, simple. So manufacturers, now you will adjust this. Okay, make it clear and left aligned. Yes, now it is clear. Manufacturer name and bus. This is ready now. What you will do, so first save this car form. See in the form, car form is there. See, car form is there. So double click on that. Okay, so data is coming. See, so now pop-up is ready. So we are see all values are changing. You will select in exam, they say show the evidence. So what you will do, you will open this list, bring put the mouse here. Now take the screenshot. Go in Word file. You know, results you have to paste in Word file. So you will like this and crop unnecessary areas. Only show the form. Okay, make it enlarge if required. If not moving, see it, don't move. So go here and position or wrap text, select anyone. Now it will move. Okay. So this is this how you will paste the evidence like this. And if you want to make it more clear, you can elaborate it also. So it come they ask in exam. So shapes. You can put some, you know, we'll use this, okay. See, so like this, you can elaborate also. And here you can put the label. Okay, drop down list. So this is the evidence. How to elaborate or annotate. Till here clear? Abdurrahman, Muhammad Ali? Okay, good. Now, next is we have created group by query. Now we will create group by report. Very important, it comes in exam. Okay, so this form. I will show you first. I have created car category details. See, so group by query. See, Adi cars, Adi will come one time and our car detail will come here. BMW one time, not with each car BMW, that is a duplication. So each group separate. And how many cars and groups they are coming separate. And we can calculate their price also, you know, price of that group also separate. So this is BMW total, three cars a total price. Fold, see, so number of cars per fold, so coming total is coming here. So that is a group by query. Again, very important, it comes in exam. So create, now you will go to report wizard. Report wizard, select fields of your requirement. If they say all fields, then click this, click all fields. If they say select the required field, then you have to click one way. For example, we want this. Next, now, do you want to add any grouping levels? Yes, we want on, for example, manufacturer. So select this field and click. See, it will come on top. So BMW will come on top and car detail will come down. In BMW, how many cars? It will display all those cars. Then next group will come. For example, Ford will come. Then Ford details will come like this. So next, now you want to keep the data in ascending. Yes, you can select on ID or model. Four fields you can do, nested sorting. On ID, on model, on color, whatever. The requirement in the paper. But by if there is no requirement, even you leave it or you can do it by default one field, no issue. Okay, so first we will do this. So next, see this one, grouping. First main group, then subgroup, subtitle, and then subgroups are coming, sub records are coming here. So step you have to select. And next, And this one, course report. The report name, okay, for example, 2021. See, so same report is coming as I have shown you. So, Adi, 6 car, BMW, this. So, car data is coming in groups. You see, so three pages are there, so you can move from here. Okay, so this is the second page. And this is the third page. But in exam, if they say paste the report, so just open the report and take the screenshot of this. Only one page NF as a sample. Okay, don't paste all. Just see one or three is there. Only one page is NF with the title. Take the screenshot of this and paste in the Word. That is NF for the reports. So Adi, they are now, this is a report, group by report with this. Now second is, I will create an again so that you can understand very well. So report wizard, we'll select all these fields again till year. Next, group by, not by ID, group by for. For example, now I want with model. Okay, so this model. Next, ascending ID. Now this option very important. Okay, sometimes they ask find the total of their price each group also. See, so summary. So you sometimes they ask total, they ask average also, they ask minimum and maximum. So anyone they can ask. So now we are calculating, for example, total price or average price for each group. Okay, so we will calculate not the year. Okay, just a minute, please. Okay, dear, so this one, this sum, average, minimum, maximum only for numeric values, not for the year. You can not, no need to add years, no need to find average of years. Okay, but this is a numeric value, but no need to find minimum, maximum year, but only prior, you know, numeric values which can be added, like salary, fees, fine, car price, like this. So sum for each group. Okay, calculate the percent of the total for sum and percent total also, every mean grand total. Okay, so this also you want, yes. So see, next, and again give the name. Car report 2021. Finish. See, so model, now model is coming, 318i, cars are coming here and their sum is here, and percentage also, see percentage for each group also. So now model is coming, okay, detail is there, C20 is there, so different models, percentage you can move from there. This is the first page. So you will take the screenshot of this and paste. One page of the report is enough in the results in the exam if it comes. And if report is on more pages, so first page is enough. Okay. Any issue till here, my dear?
No, sir.
No? Okay. So please, your task is database. I have already uploaded in files. So apply group by query practice and pop-up list or drop-down list in forms, and how to add values in reports. I explained how to calculate values in reports. And
sir,
report
put, show the specific files, like after downloading, sir, which files?
It is with the database, this one, database. all database are there, na? In that database, this one. Okay, I will upload now. Wait, I will close this. I will give you that database. Okay, so this. This database, grade 9 database is there. So all tables are there. Core implies whatever I have explained, it is there. So download this database and core table and imply table is there. Please apply these options I have explained. This one, group by query, create form, and on that form create a drop down list, and how to add values and reports. And report footer I have explained you. Report footer, you know, na? No.
No, sorry, I haven't talked about it.
Okay, next time then. Time is over, so next time I will explain. So practice this, my dear. So select any database from any paper. So practice random papers. So this time no past paper will come. Concepts will be same, topic will be same, so it will not be exactly the same past paper. Teacher made paper will come, and if you practice 2-3 papers and try to understand the concepts, then it will be easy.
Sir, can you send the papers, sir, or how could you find them?